So the other day I turned one of these, it's a axle for the gears for the automatic door opening system on the Jake Paul bus. So what I'm gonna do is instead of making this one smaller, I'm gonna make another one that will actually fit inside this. Here's the old middle gear, and I'm gonna be replacing that with the new one, and that's where that's gonna go.